Power struggle in Wauwatosa tonight.
Neighbors and city leaders are faced with a need to build two new stretches of power lines. WISN 12 News' Jason Newton is outside City Hall, where both sides are meeting. And Jason, no one really seems to be pleased with the plans.
Right. Even city leaders here are saying that the plans laid out by American Transmission Company are just not acceptable. Residents and those city leaders still meeting here at City Hall tonight to talk about the plan. It would get power to the medical complex and beyond. The idea is to find alternatives to what they say could uproot the identity of their community. Now, about 30 residents met with the Committee on Community Development tonight. But beforehand, we visited one of the neighborhoods affected. That's Walnut Road. Plans, as they are, would be for underground power lines. But to do that, trees and portions of yards would be torn up. One neighbor telling us that where there are already power lines in his yard, he'd get even more. Wauwatosa's mayor saying that the process is just excruciating for all involved.
I mean, that's the problem we're having with it. I mean, the city is attempting to find alternate routes, and unfortunately, this is the one we believe they're recommending. Mm-hmm. And not considering the impact of our neighborhood with these structures.
It's extremely painful because I feel like there's, no matter what we do, it's going to have a significant impact on our community. And although we value the development that's going on in the county grounds, we still want, our neighborhoods are so well established and a great pride of our community, and therefore we want to make sure that we can absolutely minimize the impact.
Now, the city has come up with 7 alternatives to avoid disrupting the yards and the decades-old trees in those neighborhoods. The one favorite would then put the lines underground directly underneath Walnut Road, out in the street instead of the yards. And the company looking to do this work will present their plans to the Public Service Commission. That'll happen in July. But then the city can rebut and come up with their own alternatives. That would have to be presented, though, in the middle of August. In Wauwatosa, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.